Some bitch crew make some noise!
Jeez!
All the guys are normal getting in trouble. All the guys are normal getting in trouble. All the guys are normal getting in trouble. That's always me. When the odds are all against you, how can you win? Yeah.
You know, I was raised in a city with no call. When there's no call, except when they come to me getting that no call.
Got up with Kano, fresh off stage. Absolutely phenomenal performance. What were your thoughts about it?
You know what? It's a lot of energy. You know, every time we come to Birmingham, it's a mad thing, but my first time doing the Drum and Bass Awards, second time playing in Custom Factory, but this time it's been alive. It's definitely
bulletproof vest like all the international actors and actresses not around here. Such an extra to magazines. Soon as it exists, then shit, you might see.
National Drum and Bass Awards, Birmingham.
Future collaborations, obviously, massive tune with yourself and Jason Statham. Is there going to be any more collaborations in the future?
Yeah, I'm going to collaborate some more on my next album, you know what I mean? Not quite sure who yet, but I love doing collaborations, especially working with someone new and something fresh like Jason Statham, you know what I mean? The first album, you know, so I love the whole collaboration.
Thank you very much. Brilliant performance. Thank you.
Now make some noise.